Greg and Rosanna are at Ground Zero with the president. Heather and I are here now, and we are delighted because we have a very special guest. The Tony Award nominations were announced this week. Actor Tony Sheldon scored a nomination for Best Actor in a Musical.
Yeah, and this musical, by the way, if you liked Mamma Mia, you are going to love this one. Tony nomination for his role as Bernadette and Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. He joins us this morning to talk about it. Good morning. This is opening to rave reviews. The movie did well, and tell us a little bit about the Broadway show.
Well, the Broadway show is the same story as the movie, about a man who is a female impersonator who has a son, a secret son that he hasn't seen since he was the kid was a baby. So he decides it's time to meet the child, and he takes two of his friends who work in drag shows as well on a bus to Central Australia, and it's all about the hazards they encounter on their trip. They meet a lot of hostility and a lot of danger on their trip to meet this kid.
Okay, is this more family-friendly, or is this more of an adult show?
Well, it's family-friendly, but it's also, some of the language is a little bit rough, so I wouldn't bring terribly young children to it, but it's a party, that's what it is, because we've got all those wonderful disco hits that were in the film.
That we all know, I Will Survive.
Yeah, and it's got the sort of a Ziegfeld Follies type splendor about it, as you can see from the footage.
Now, you personally must be, I mean, a Tony Award, that is the top, you know? How excited are you? Tony Award nomination, how exciting is that?
This is like a dream come true. I come from a show business family in Australia, and we watch the Tony Awards every single year, never dreaming that I would actually be a part of it all. So yes, to represent this show, an all-Australian musical, the very first one in the history of Broadway, to represent this show is such an honour.
It can be tough to take a movie and transform that into a Broadway show. What have you noticed are some of the challenges?
Well, the biggest challenge, of course, was to put the desert on stage, Queen of the Desert. Yeah, and so what we've done is we've turned the bus, and Priscilla is the name of the bus. We've turned the bus into its own scenery. It does tricks, and it's got wonderful effects that are projected on the side of the bus, and things go up and down, and it's extraordinary. And also, we've replaced the desert by making the music the focus of the show, the production numbers. So it's like a fantasy version of the desert.
And speaking of the transforming, you've got to transform yourself from a man to a woman. How tricky it is on that stage.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you. Well, it takes 3 hours. The entire thing takes me 3 hours a night to turn into Bernadette. Yeah, because I'm not playing a man in drag. I'm playing somebody who has been living as a woman all her life. Uh-huh. So I've got to convince the audience or the story doesn't work.
So do you make a pretty good woman then?
I believe I look pretty sensational.
You do have beautiful skin, I must say.
And the voice, though, the voice. And we understand that the movie stars are turning out to see the play. How weird is that? Do you see people in the front row? Do you notice people who's watching?
Yes. There was one terrible day when I fell over backstage and I came on and my knees were bleeding and I'd torn my costume and my wig was askew, and at the end I looked down and there was Shirley MacLaine.
Oh, man.
Exactly. I thought, why today? Why did you have to come today?
Speaking of costumes, this show is known for its gorgeous costumes. How many are you wearing in this?
I wear 20, but I think there's 500 in the show. And, of course, Lizzie and Tim, the designers, won the Academy Award for the costumes, and they've been nominated for the Tony Award for this. Their budget is something like 100 times bigger than it was for the film, so their wit and their imagination has run riot.
No,
we are rooting for you.
Tony,
congratulations
Sheldon
on the nomination.
Thank you so much. Got the nomination for Best Actor for Priscilla, Queen of the Desert, on Broadway right now. Thank you so much.
Thank you.